you don't like America, then you could...
What the fuck, bro? You just fucked up my intro! Alright, how's it going, YouTube? I'm Rugged12, and I haven't seen you since last video. It's been for freaking ever, and, there's Miley Cyrus twerking. No. Hopefully not. I hope that does not happen in this game. So, got my dildo. Glows in the dark now. Good America! And, I have an eagle head and disco. That's just the American gun. America! So, we are going to do the next mission! It is Break Matt Miller Out. Let's do this crap. Let's see what they have to say.
Alright, we got Sid. So, how do we use him to get Matt?
Are you really sure about this?
Yes, I'm sure.
I mean, I know he can help, but... It's Matt Miller.
Yeah. Kinsey, if he can help us find the others, then yes, I'm certain. Now, how does this work?
Well, I give Sid the proper cipher to connect to Matt's personal simulation, and he opens the gateway.
Fuck you.
Alright, let's go get the kid, then.
Alright, let's do this shit. What do I have to do here? Why am I here? What? Let's do this crap, Mr. President. What? What is this? Eagle
Mackenzie, bag. How am I supposed to rescue Matt without a weapon?
Well, you don't have superpowers either.
Whoa. Why the fuck are there giant words in my face?
It's a command prompt. Just give me a second. Clip.
Drop tank. Ah, cool.
Not again.
Damn it, the camera's screwed up. We'll just have to deal with it.
This is the first time at a top-down tank rodeo.
Yeah.
Kenzie, you gonna fix this or what?
I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code
they're
using.
I better get in this goddamn tank while I'm down here. 7 billion people.
Everyone.
I mean, yeah, most of them said YOLO, but... I mean, like, there were some intelligent people on there. Like... Shit. There was no intelligent people on there. I cannot think of one intelligent person that would have been on there. On a motorcycle, let's do this crap states. Where's like my strong line?
I'm impressed by Miss Kensington.
Yeah, she's a badass.
This attempt is as futile as the life of most.
And I'm also a badass.
Oh, look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising.
Oh yay, Cliff. Oh. Ooh, I'm having so much fun. It's kind of easy.
What's going on?
What the fuck? Why am I here?
Before you, I place a choice. Walk through the blue door and continue to face yet more failures at saving those closest to you.
Or
your race will live on borrowed time and will, through your violent arrogance, wind up extinct. Walk through the red door, however, and I will release the humans whom I have collected. I will give them amnesty and even a ship from my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you would willingly submit yourself to execution. This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior of humanity.
So, what are the choices?
Absolute destroyer.
What the hell is all this?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past violence, crimes, and losses on display to remind you of one simple fact. Regardless of what I have done to your world, you were its greatest threat.
Oh, look it. There's
the evidence is irrefutable. How many have died because you decided that driving on the sidewalk is faster than the road? Because you used a rocket in place of a bullet. Because you wouldn't submit to my rule.
According to my Saints Row 3 stats,
in
about 3,500.
You only hurt those you are trying to protect. In the end, there is only one truth. The human race would be much safer without you in it.
So is that game over? This mission failed. You have to rescue Matt? Oh. I don't want to do that. No. Oh, okay. Zinyak lied. Okay, cool. I had a feeling, but yeah, I should have known he was a douche. I like how it gave me the credit scene too. It's like, no,
sir,
this is the end.
Will you choose a path to
extinction?
Or will you sacrifice yourself?
I would have sacrificed myself.
Ours is not to reason
he's
why.
Probably a liar, so.
Ours is but to do or die.
Fuck. Fuck you, Zuko.
Make your choice.
Such a whore. So what'd you get for being a prostitute, you bitch?
The hell is all this?
This is your life as it lay.
Yeah. I don't give a shit.
Wait, is that Matt?
Trapped in technology he doesn't understand. Rape. In a cyber world a he can't control.
Fap?
Don't worry, Matt. I'll get you out.
Without Miss Kensington. Very doubtful.
On the screen, one question is, what are you? The leader of the Saint, bitch. Text appears on the screen. I am sorry. Contractions cannot be read by this program. Finally! Stupid text-based bitch. You got the freaking worthless bullshit.
Don't like the idea of us sitting around. Shouldn't we be picking up Matt? The kid could be in trouble.
Keith, you gotta relax. The guy's an MI6 agent, for God's sake. He can take care of himself.
Yeah.
You needed help getting out, and you're the commander-in-chief.
That's a really good point. Why didn't we think of this earlier?
Oh, I did. I'm just not a big fan of Matt.
Kenzie!
Come on! Can't I get some payback?
No.
Got a little lost, yeah, big deal.
Or he got a little dead, who knows?
Oh, he's fine. He's probably having the time of his life exploring the
He's naked like, what the fuck, man? I'm having fun, guys. Don't worry, I'm naked. That face. Oh my god, that face. Oh my god, okay. I need to ask you something, Chris.
You're really
Mark.
Making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
I think the vice president's reading a porno.
This is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Yes.
Fine, take this.
Oh my god. That is amazing. How'd you make this? Why are you white? Why is it blue?
Talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton.
Yep,
whereas power armor
is
Keith.
Oh,
cool.
Yeah, yeah.
I have fire man.
Defend me already!
Okay, are you dying? No, seriously though, I am.
You're done yet? You worry about your job and let me do mine!
Okay, awesome. Wow, you know these thrusters are badass. Even for them. Wow. Don't kick me. Just getting my energy.
Stay down, Dad! Okay, this shit's getting hairy. Get here.
You
now.
Come
here! I know it! Kenzie! Need to get here.
Here, get to me.
Ship to the platform,
man.
Get to it.
Die. Swear to God, if you don't die, you can't land. Okay, that is what we are on. That ship is badass. I did not realize that. It's okay. I'll just land on you. Oh God. Yup, and that's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. That is how you do it.
They're on our tail! Get to the turret!
Yeah. Oh, cool, I get to shoot bitches. I did not know we had a turret. Why can't I just shoot this whenever the hell I want? Why can't I aim? I
pulled your ass out of prison, man. The least you can do is help protect the ship.
Please, yeah. If your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself!
No, actually, it doesn't have to be a whole man, okay? I just saved your ass. I decided to save you first. The president! Oh my god!
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
No.
Plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
No.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong.
What?
Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
What? How is Gat? I want to know how Gat is alive. Like, freaking serious. What the hell is this cat? So, we're done with that. Leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed. Subscribe to stay updated in the series, and I'll see you next episode.